Hello, so our today's question is, if x equals to a cos theta and y equals to b sin theta, then find d to x by dx square. Or the other question being, we have to find the differential of sin square x with respect to e power cos x. Coming to the next line, we can see that we've taken x as a cos theta. Here we are finding x by d theta, so we get minus a sin theta. Then we've taken y as b sin theta. Then we found dy by d theta, which is easy, b cos theta. Now if we take dy by dx, d theta gets cancelled and we have b cos theta upon a minus a sin theta, which is nothing but minus b by a cot theta. Now, we'll take this to the next level. So, we have to find d2y by dx square. So, we have just done its differentiation one more time. So, we get d theta by dx because we have also done for the cot theta. Now, we already know that dx by d theta is minus a sin theta. So, we have just replaced its value and we've gotten our answer. The next question, we can see we've taken u as sin square x and v as e power cos x. So if we do du by dx, we get 2 sin x cos x. And if we do dy by dx, we get e power cos x minus into minus sin x. So if we do du by dx, we get what we were looking for and our answer becomes minus 2 cos x into e power minus cos x.